education is not about teaching kids math and language and science and social studies. It's about our kids becoming good, effective, world-improving people. You don't come to school to learn what we learned. That's the old way. You come to school to learn how to accomplish your dreams. We can make you more powerful. We can make you good, effective, world-improving people. And if we think of it from that perspective, it could be a very, very, very positive world.